Enterprises across industries are recognizing both the importance and the difficulty of implementing data governance. But for data leaders, when they first encounter federated governance, the concept of sharing governance responsibilities and implementing controls in a decentralized way, they are naturally apprehensive. Governance, by its nature, demands implementing controls and monitoring across an enterprise. And decentralizing this is daunting for most data leaders. But with data products, we have the ability to federate responsibility and accountability of data across a data mesh. Federated governance applied through data products allows for domains that own and understand data the most to apply controls to its security, to how one accesses it, and how one uses the data. There are some frameworks which help us define how data products can do this. One such framework is DATSIS, and DATSIS is short for Discoverable, Addressable, Trustworthy, Self-Describing, Interoperable, and Secure. Another similar framework is FAIR, which is short for Findable, Accessible, Interoperable, and Reusable. These frameworks help define a set of aspects which a data product can adhere to, which help make the data discoverable and accessible in a federated way. Central teams will continue to define policies and standards which specify what good data governance looks like, but data product owners within domains can implement those standards in a federated way using checklists from frameworks such as DATSIS and FAIR. These checklists can be used to start simple and start small, and then iteratively build in more automated processes to implement data governance within data products. In this manner, data owners within domains are empowered with frameworks and with automated processes, but are still working within the guardrails of structured governance policies.